Stephanie Krieger here with Angelino Magazine, and we are so excited to celebrate the 8th Annual Restaurant Awards here at our signature Chef's Night Out event, benefiting LA's best. We're at the beautiful Fairmont Miramar here in Santa Monica, and this year is bigger and better than ever before. Our own award-winning Brad A. Johnson has picked the top restaurants and chefs in LA, and you're about to experience some of the best culinary talents around. LQ.
Today, rabbits or hare or, you know, and eggs. I mean, some crazy things.
I'm here with Douglas Rankin of Sam of the Bazaar.
The thought behind Sam is that we are, you know, just introducing more innovative techniques and kind of just showing people who really love food a different side of the game.
I'm here with the most avant-garde chef there is on the market.
And I do what's the most important, to meet people and bring people together. It's just all about the food. You have no frou-frou around the restaurant or whatever. It's just me.
I'm here with Susan Feniger, top chef, master of street.
And then we've got all this toasted coconut with chilies. We've got a ginger sesame dressing.
With Michael Vitaggio, Top Chef winner, and of course, Best New Chef named by Brad A. Johnson, which is the highest award you can get, so congratulations.
Thank you very much. By far, one of the most amazing experiences of my career.
And of course, we have to talk about using liquid nitrogen.
It's plus negative 300 degrees Fahrenheit, so it's actually the opposite of a deep fryer. So much like dropping things in a hot oil, it's going into cold liquid, so it freezes instantly.
We're here with Chef Ray Garcia of Fig at our own Fairmont Miramar.
Making some corn tortelloni with rabbit, carrot, English peas, and mint. This is on the menu at Fig. We're working with a farmer's market, Laura Avery. We have a beautiful market right down the road, so we're using fresh seasonal ingredients. Right now, carrots looking great, corn's looking great, so we put them both together on a plate, and it works.
What an incredible event we had here tonight at the Fairmont Miramar. We want to thank all of our sponsors, Snyder Diamond, Oxley Gin, 123 Tequila, and of course, Beeb. The award-winning chefs and restaurants that participated, and Brad A. Johnson, who picked all of the best restaurants and chefs in our new restaurant issue for Angelino. Until next year, I'm Harmony Krieger, and we'll see you soon.